50 long springtimes since she was a bride, but still you may see her at each Whitsun tide in a dress of white linen and ribbons of green, as green as her memory. Feet that were nimble tread carefully now, as gentle a measure as age do allow, through groves of white blossoms, by fields of young corn, where once she was pledged to. Stand empty, the hedges grow free, no young men to tend them or pastures go see. They are gone where the forests of oak trees before have gone to be wasted in battle. From the green farmlands and from their loved ones marched husbands and brothers and fathers and sons. There's a fine roll of honor where the maple once stood, and the ladies go dancing. There's a straight row of houses in these latter days.